Students, today we will start a new lesson of class 6 from geography lesson 10 and the name of the lesson is natural vegetation and wildlife. Children, what is natural vegetation? What is vegetation? In simple words, vegetation means trees. Trees which help us a lot in all fields. Now let me explain you what is natural vegetation. Natural means which we get from nature. Trees which we plant, in our home, in our school, in around our house, that is not natural vegetation. Natural vegetation is trees which grow by nature, which grows in the areas like example forest. Do you plant the trees there? Anybody plants the trees there? Yes, sometimes, not always. But we see the forest is full of trees. So, that is natural vegetation. Trees which we do not plant. Wo trees jo hum nahi plant karte hain, hum nahi lagate hain. That is natural vegetation. Trees which grow automatically depending upon the climate, nature, due to rainfall, because of which these trees grow, that is a natural vegetation. And natural wildlife. Wildlife means we see so many animals around our home, around us, in on roads. They are, we can tell, stray animals or domestic animals. But animals which live in forest, jungle, deserts, they are natural wild animals. Same way, trees which grow naturally by nature on their own, apne aap jo grow hote hain, that is natural vegetation. This type of trees mostly 90% we find in forest, in jungles, and in some places of deserts. So that is a natural vegetation and wildlife. Now we will see the main points of the lesson. The main points of the lesson are different types of natural vegetation. Different types of natural vegetation. Means even in this natural vegetation there are many types. Then influence of vegetation in human life. Influence of vegetation in human life. Then wildlife found in India. Wildlife found in India. Need to consume the natural vegetation. Need to consume. Consume means to use. Need to consume. I am writing in short. Natural vegetation and wildlife in India. These are the main four points which we are going to discuss in this lesson. First, let me tell you what is the difference between different types of natural vegetation. means there are different types of natural vegetation which we will see in this lesson, that is different types of forest areas. Then these natural vegetations depends upon the climate, nature of the place and many other things. And according to this climate and nature and rainfall, this natural vegetation growth is dependent on. Now let us see the different types of natural vegetation. Types of natural vegetation. First one is tropical evergreen. Tropical evergreen rainforest. Tropical evergreen rainforest. We will study about it, children. Step by step, I will be writing the different types of natural vegetation. First one is this. This is the first one of first type of natural vegetation. They are found in areas where there is rainfall up to or nearby to 200 centimeters. That means here the rainfall is more. Naturally, where the rainfall is more, there the vegetation will be evergreen. Means always it is green. That means we can see many types of plants there. Then where it is found? It is found in Western Ghats. Western Ghats, Northeast Himalayas and Western parts of Andaman Nicobar Islands. These are the main three parts. Apart from that also there we can see many tropical evergreen forests. But these are the main places. One is Western Ghats, Northeastern Himalayas and Western part of Andaman Nicobar Islands. This lesson already I have started in our class, in our improvement class. There I have shown example. I am not going to draw the full map, but here this is the India map, down part, and it is almost triangle in shape with water on all sides. Here we can see Arabian Sea, here Bay of Bengal, and here it is Indian Ocean. So any area triangle in shape with water surrounding three places, it is known as a plateau. Now there are Andaman Nicobar Islands and Lakshadweep Islands around this place. So this tropical evergreen forest are found in western part of Andaman Nicobar Islands, northeastern part of Himalayas. See children, this is west and this is east, north and south. Okay, then when it is western Ghats, these are Western Ghats almost, and then north east Himalayas, this side, and Western Ghats of Andaman Nicobar Islands. I think you understood this. And the trees which are found here, the variety of trees which we find here are ebony, mahogany and rosewood bamboo. Means apart from these four, there are many other trees which are found in this particular area, that is tropical evergreen rainforest. The main important trees which we find are ebony, mahogany, rosewood and bamboo. These are the four types of trees found here. And the rainfall, it is nearing 200 centimeters. In detail about this tropical evergreen rainforest, we will study from the book. I have given you brief and important points of tropical evergreen rainforest. Then second one is मॉनसून, मॉनसून और डेसीडियस। मॉनसून और डेसीडियस फॉरेस्ट। अगेन मॉनसून मीन्स वेर द रेन्स आर गुड, दीज फॉरेस्ट आर कॉल्ड एज इधर मॉनसून और डेसीडियस। We see only 200, almost 200 centimeters of rainfall. Then the main trees which are found here are ebony, mahogany, rosewood and bamboo. These are the, and they are found in, as I've showed you, these tropical evergreen forests, they are found in Western Ghats, Northeast Himalayas, then Northeast Himalayas, Western Ghats, and then Andaman Nicobar Islands. Now we will see about monsoon and deciduous forest. They are found in, again, Western Ghats, northeastern part of Deccan Plateau, Northern Plains, and Shivalik Range. And the main, here, the it is nearing 100 to 200 centimeters of water found in this forest. 100 to 200 centimeters of rain, and they shed their leaves in summer. The forests are not very dense. They are not very dense. Not very dense means बहुत ज़्यादा thick नहीं होते हैं. And here trees are cut down for commercial purpose. Commercial means business. Trees are cut down for commercial purpose. This is, we were studying about the monsoon or deciduous forest. The rainfall is 100 to 200, not very dense, and trees are cut for commercial purposes.